doing? What you doing? Do your legs hurt you? Just
trying to get to the spot, the right spot.
What? Was that a big yawn for a little boy? Was that a big yawn? Alright, you wanna get down? Bo, Diego. Bo, Pat. Bo, 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 bo. Yes, I did. Bo, de bo. Bo, de bo, bo, Pat. Bo. Bo. Diego, what are you doing? You're not going in there to eat the bed again. Bo, 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 bo. Good boy. Good boy, play with your toy. Such a good boy. Are you throwing a fit? Mercedes keeps describing the vision ADR as a living creature that causes symbiosis and a holistic fusion between human and machine. Yes, it sounds weird if you haven't seen the film, but you don't need to do it to realize that Mercedes-Benz wanted to create the most conceptual concept car ever. Exterior. When it comes to design, three words define the vision ADR.
Bye-bye, Diego. Bye-bye.
You cry when daddy leaves. Where's daddy? Where is he? Such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Where is he? Where is he? You don't know? Are you confused? It's okay. It's okay. That was such a good boy, Diego. But daddy's taking a shower. He's brushing his teeth. It's okay. Diego, bola po. Bo. Diego. You cannot eat the camera. Naughty boy. Oh, my eyes are so red. Oh my gosh. I'm exhausted. It's been a hard last few weeks. Like, since we got into quarantine. We technically got in Monday, and no, it was Tuesday. Technically, we got in Tuesday night, really Wednesday morning. I babysat, and then Diego had a vet appointment on Sunday. And he had swollen glands, swollen lymph nodes, so the vet decided that he had tick fever because we told her that he had a tick, and she was right. She did the blood work and it came back positive for that, so he's anemic and he's dealing with that right now. He's been a little bit weak on his back legs, so I'm sure he'll be fine, but I just worry. So, it's been really stressful. I haven't posted anything in over a week. I've just been really, like, I don't know, shut off from social media. But I'm trying to slowly work my way back into things. So, I need to get a test for Corona on Sunday probably, and I need another negative like 2 or 3 days later. I'm not really sure. Hopefully it's at, like, only that. Hopefully it's not another week, because it's just so long. It's just way too long. So yeah, I'm gonna go. I'm tired. Good night.
My two boys sleeping away. Little sleepy face. Oh, somebody's awake. Oh, Phil, it's time to wake up. Let's go to sleep, okay?